the music. It depends on the geography of the place, on the nature of the land. Iraq, it has many cultures, not just one culture. Iraq has mountains, has desert, has marshes, has rivers. So they have a different art, different music. When I grew up in Basra, you meet a lot of different people because where the rivers meet, the people, they come together. We have Arab, we have Persian, black people, they live in Basra, Jewish people, Armenian, and Assyrian. I am Assyrian. Now 5-6 thousand years BC. Iraq is our land, it's not Arabic land. Like United States, it used to be Indian land, same thing. We have all the ancient places in Iraq. Assyrian people, the first people who convert to Christianity. Even Jesus, he speaks our Aramaic language, Assyrian language. When they are born from their mother, they know how to dance. They should dance, that Assyrian dance. So that's why when you go and you watch them dance, you see them. There are 10 people, 100 people, 1,000 people dancing together. They put their step in time. On the first day of spring, they go to the field, they plant, they dance, they sing. It's a tradition. One dance song. They call it, it's a lady's name, Nargiz Nargiz.
Hey, Nargiz, 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 Rijwani. Hey, Nargiz, 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 Sargi Lobe, Rijwani. Hey, Nargiz, 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 Rijwani. Hey, Nargiz, 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 Sargi.
Yeah, Nargiz, 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 Nargiz,